In this video, I'll show you how to check your current directory in the macOS terminal. It's pretty simple. You're going to type the command pwd, which stands for print working directory, hit enter, and as seen here, it will print the current directory you are in.